This is the pioneers, our hardy pioneers. We're going to the glass house.
Come on, Carl.
Electricity. Back then, of course, they were using wood. Now what Heather was doing was just returning the glass to a glory hole or a reheating chamber just to warm up the very top. That way it's very soft, very easy for her to work with. You'll notice it's glowing orange at the top again, but in a few moments it's going to lose that color as it cools. This glass does cool very quickly, and they really have only about 3 to 5 minutes to work with each piece here. While Dave is in the back, shaping a small cylindrical.
Dave, the final step is to place the glass in one of these two cooling ovens, which are called leers, or annealing ovens. The temperature of the glass that Heather just finished working on was about 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit. So hot that if they leave it sitting out, it'll shatter in just a few minutes. They put it inside these 900-degree cooling ovens, leave the glass in all day, and at the end of the day, they'll turn the ovens off. During the night, the temperature will gradually fall until...
Working out, doesn't he?
He sure does.